I don't want nobody come say me ungrateful. I mean, never give nobody nothing for put down, so I don't look for nothing for nobody. Because I know it's a foreign hard and no found over there back shit out of ag mouth. Let me tell you something. I don't want nobody take up no whole heap of Campbell's soup and a tomato paste and all them something. The people them not name them something, no matter how healthy it be, them not name it because we don't know it. You understand? And it just so hard, you know, right about now, you borrow money for go clear the barrel. Pay for paperwork, pay a chop man for cover the barrel, and when you bust barrel, at them something you see in a barrel, you don't know how people feel. And another thing again, you don't stop put the old frozen clothes them in at the barrel. You understand? The old frozen dead left clothes them with the old people them dead left, stop put them in at the barrel. As much as we're poor and pauperizing, we have tears. And I don't want nobody to say I don't appreciate nothing, I appreciate everything, but good God Almighty, man, nobody that name them are sitting here, And then now no wall and no come jump up and come talk about the people not appreciate nothing. Now what kind of being this?